breaking inputs coming in early this morning. We're learning that Ajmal Kasab, lone surviving terrorist, has been hanged at 7:30 a.m. this morning. Your thoughts, please.
Well, I congratulate Mr. Manmohan Singh and the present Home Minister, Sushil Kumar Shinde. They have asserted themselves. It's a good sign for the government. And this is long overdue. And I think there are more others also who should be equally quickly dispatched. The killers of Rajiv Gandhi.
Right.
They have been, you know, since 1999. Neither the NDA government hanged them nor the previous UPA government. I hope the Prime Minister, in memory of Mr. Rajiv Gandhi, does the same thing.
Right.
But anyway, I think both Mr. Manmohan Singh and Mr. Sushil Kumar Shinde overruled important people in the government and the UPA
right.
to carry out this execution, and I welcome it. Capital punishment is part of our Indian Penal Code. And therefore, it should be exercised when the court at the highest level, the Supreme Court, upholds it.
Right. Mr. Ranam Swamy, it's been years before we saw any sort of execution taking place. What do you think this really means for our country?
Well, I think it's, if Dr. Manmohan Singh and Mr. Sushil Kumar Shinde and people like that, the old Narasimha Rao team, start asserting themselves, I think the country has got a bright future.
Right. Also for the people, the victims and their families of 2611, today finally justice has been done. But do you think this has come a little too late? Yes, in the system, a judicial system per se, where speed is concerned, we've seen this case has actually been expedited. But do you think this is justice finally for the victims and the families of people who lost their lives in 2611?
Yes, they would be happy. I met some of them in one of the TV programs, and I remember they were very agonized, the fact that these people were being treated so well when they lost their dear ones. Yes, I think so. I think it's a part of our penal system that
right.
when people commit horrendous crimes, they should be hanged.
Right. Also, Mr. Subramaniam Swamy, do you think this is a precedent to the other cases that are lying pending with the President?
Absolutely, no question about it. When the Supreme Court has upheld somebody's death sentence, it should be executed.